interfere.
Mm-hmm. Don't get too close. Scare it away.
Oh, keep your rod tip up, girl. That's your shock absorber.
Stay on the outside of it.
Me?
Okay.
Yeah.
And keep it in here. Awesome. Nice one.
He said, screw that. I'm out.
Wow, look at the look on Janine's face. She's working that thing. Here, keep your head back, Lesson. He's going for the drag adjustment. Mm-hmm. Keep everything down, Lesson.
That's no sucker fish, Mikey.
No, that's a nice one. Woo-hoo! That's a nice one.
Back it on up a little bit here. We don't want to.
Yeah, don't worry about us taking a picture. Just
worry about me.
Okay, okay.
Oh, what I'm doing.
All right.
Mike wants me out here to keep that fish inside.
Oh, I see.
It's sort of working.
It's not about the camera. It's about keeping the fish in.
Let me know if you're going to make that move, and I'll get him way out of your way.
He's between the two of us. He's scooting over now.
Yeah, it's a real rod bender
there. That's a big one. He's coming. He's getting tired a little bit, maybe. You're getting him, Janine.
Buddy, he going.
That's a fighter right there. That is a fighter.
He doesn't go down those rapids.
Down damn rapid.
Yeah.
I don't think they're gonna.
Oh, he's right there.
Yeah.
We just saw.
They're probably gonna take him through.
Sorry, Janine. I'm not going to get the rest of this.
Was he getting dead right in the rollers?
Crap.
Yeah, he did.
Did he get it?
Yeah.
I made it through that. Wow, crap.